Jason, I know we haven't been together that long, and I probably have no right to ask you this, but I just feel like, I don't know, just, do you think we could try to make it work?
Hey, China is really far away.
Oh, there's a telephone and internet and Skype, and I'd be back every 2 months for meetings.
Look, I just, the long distance thing, I don't know. I don't believe in it.
So what does that mean?
It means that you have a really good opportunity in front of you. And I'm not gonna stand in the way of it.
Wow. Sounds to me like you made up your mind. It was a fun night.
Such a perfect lover, and baby, you could do better than me, but you stuck by me like a soldier, sweet loving on tin.
Sabrina, ever since I met you, I've felt like I can accomplish anything. Anywhere, New York, China, doesn't matter, as long as we're together. I mean, you've introduced me to a world that I can't even begin to imagine living without you. I don't want to. I want you in my life forever. Sabrina, I prayed on it, and God answered me with you. Would you marry me?
You scared me.
Babe, is that a yes?
Yes.
Sam. You said yes, right?
Your baby, your man. I'm so unpredictable, yet your love's unconditional for me. And I wanna know why. How can you love me so much, girl?